yours, huh? That's mine, I guess. How much did it cost you to get into the course, huh?
I didn't do the math.
I could do computers. I guess I'd have to find myself in the big city center, huh? Someday. Christ, sure, you learn something, and it's like obsolete in 6 months, you know? I just wouldn't know how the fuck they expect us to keep up with that shit. You know? Remember the kiss? You and Patty Fenwick? Down there? You remember that? That was your first kiss. Shit, you remember that? It was a big deal. You, me, Patty, her friend Cheryl. What was that bitch's last name? Cheryl something. Patty's friend. Anyway, it was 10 kisses. And you remember that. Yeah, then me and Cheryl, right, we're sitting right here and we're looking down at you and totally giving it a peek. I'm sitting here with Cheryl thinking, fuck, maybe I should like kiss her or something.
Did you kiss her?
No, I didn't kiss her. Hey, you ever deal with that problem?
Problem? Oh, yeah. Yeah, that problem's gone. Yep. I'm back to the ex. Found out they might be having a kid.
Shitty. Okay, though, eh?
Yeah. Who cares? You know, fella, for once, man, everything's just cool, you know? Everything's cool.
Yeah, it's cool. You know, you're gonna be fine when you go. You always were the man, right? In high school, everybody was always coming up to me, you know. Oh, I say, Troy. Troy's a man. Nothing like that for me, you know. What was wrong with me? Are you gay, Troy?
Wow, man. Where are you running from? Oh. Man, you're being weird.
You're weirding me out, Troy.
Come on. Look at you. You're panicking. You're panicking.
You know, just don't ever touch me again, okay? Don't be gay.
Okay? Are you?
Fuck you.
Did you catch all that? He's probably running off to out me, the Mershon and the boys.
I went by the pad. All your stuff's gone, man. Everything except for a sleeping bag and a box.
My dad bought a truck. We did it all yesterday.
You're so organized.
Well, my course starts Monday.
Shit, you know? Just being here makes me want to buy a protractor set. This is where you played all those big games? The ones I never went to? You're scared. So Stacy's not pregnant.
So these are the last spears we're gonna have in our pad.
Yep.
So why isn't she pregnant?